All right, we are back on Saffron City. I absolutely love this stage. I really wish they would have brought this one back in the new, Smash. It would have been fucking sweet. So we get both the Pokemon stages to start off with. It's very nice. I still love the touch of how they put the rail thing in the background. That was really nice. And the sleeping Snorlax, too. I really love that detail. Then we got the train station off to the left over there. God, that brings back so many memories. I mean, I never played the actual original, the original Silver or whatever, but I watched my brother play it when I was a kid and stuff. And then, I also played, Soul Silver, and that was an awesome game. That had a lot of stuff to do in that game. Not to mention it had two freaking regions. Also changes depending on the time of day as well. Yeah, sorry, I'm still sick, so I've been coughing a lot, so I apologize for that. Well, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.